I like this place. This is where we should be living. This is where we should be. Look, look, we have a shipwreck on the island. Look! Look at this! Alright gamers, welcome back. We're playing more Stranded Deep, and thank you so much for joining me. This is Stranded Deep 0.27 Experimental, and this is the island where we had basically just cleaned up here in the last episode, and we've been doing some ferrying back and forth, and then I realized we found a bunch of clay here. And the funny thing about clay being in the water, at this point, being nodes along the seashore, is that it's really, really hard to mine it, you know, during the night. Really hard to mine it during the night, so we're gonna do, boy, we have to do some mining. We have no choice, We gotta go mining while the sun is up, and it's early morning here on island number two. I don't know what to call this island. It is early morning, so we're just gonna go, I think we saw a node. Was it right here? We sure did. Okay, stop floating in there. Stop floating. This should be an easy one to get. Should be a very easy one to get. So, oh yeah, and of course I brought my spears because I thought, you know, we're probably going to run into some shark troubles. Oh yeah, look at this. This is four hits. There's one. These are going to go falling off down there, aren't they? Okay, such a little early morning mining here in Stranded Deep is a new mechanic in the game, and I actually like this a lot. This is really, really cool. Now, I don't know why mining clay is harder to mine than mining rock. I just mined like a dozen rock. It didn't take very long. It only takes two hits. But clay is four hits to get a piece of clay. So I don't know. That's just the thing. It's advanced. It's an advanced material. Okay, here we go. Pick that up, son. We're not here for our for the laughs. Let's go. Come on. All right. Good job. So did we only get five there? So clay. Oh no, that was six. Okay, it is six. I thought it was, and I wasn't sure, to be honest. Yeah, I've mentioned it in the past. I said, oh yeah, those nodes are six, but not necessarily, but they are. They are. Okay, so let's go and do a little bit of this, because then hopefully, oh my life. He almost didn't get on this raft in time. So I think there's a couple more over here. Oh, we're gonna have to kill this guy. So this is precisely why I brought the spears. Because I want to get back to making my, there. I mean, but I'll shut you up, buddy. Look at him, like he's freaking out. He's like, oh, I gotta come back and hit him now. Look, 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 look. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Come. I'm gonna kill you so I can get my clay in peace. There's two more nodes right here. Might as well get rid of this clown. Where'd he go? What are you doing, you chump? Alright, you wanna play like that? Let's play like that. I'm gonna carry on. And as a matter of fact, I think the node is right here, isn't it? There's one right there. So that's a little bit of deep sea diving we gotta do. Oh, I thought that was another node right there. No, that's just junk. Okay, there he is. There he is. Come on, buddy. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? The party's over here, son. Let's go. Don't make me jump in the water. Okay, here we go. Oh! Oh, I hit the stingray. He didn't even flinch. He's invincible. Look at him. I'm gonna go get my spear back. That is not right. That's not right. Is he mad? No, is his buddy mad? Oh, where'd the shark go? What's the matter with the shark? Oh, the stingrays are circling around. They weren't too happy about my activity. Is this shark for real? Oh, whoa. Whoa. Alright. I want to get this clay here. One nailed. I wonder if that guy's going to circle back. Whoa. Oh, look at this guy. Okay. He's climbing around. I wonder if he's going to circle back and bring me my spear. Where'd he go? Not the shark, but the stingray. He just up and left. He's like, see ya. Alright, alright. He's probably, I don't know what those stingrays are about. I don't think they're actual fish. I think they're just kind of there. All right, so should I go down there and see what I can do? My pockets are going to be full almost right away. Where'd he go? Come on, shark. Oh, here's my thing. Shh. Okay. Oh, boy. Why are they on the other side? Where's the shark? What is he? A comedian? Where'd my clay go? Don't do this to me. My clay is here somewhere. Okay, maybe I'll see after. This guy's got a lot of underwater mining to do. What a champion. Oh, look, it's all breaking on the other side. All right, buddy. It's okay. It's okay. You'll be just fine. He's really tired, too. Okay, I swim over here. A little bit more. Underwater mining like a beast. Look at this. So yeah, this is a thing we have to do in order to get our clay. All right, there's that one. There's that one. I'm pretty sure we're missing one. Okay. Oh, and we're up. Let's see. Yeah, we are. We are definitely missing one. We lost one in the bushes here somewhere. Do I see it in there somewhere? Is that it? There it is. Gotcha. All right, sweet. Okay, you got to do your counting, folks. You got to do your counting. It's just like the yucca. The yucca always gives you six as well. Come on, get in there, buddy. There we go. He's always so keen on climbing this thing until you actually want him to. What a chump. Whoa. Where'd that shark go? What a chump. Taking off like that. What a loser. Okay, so there is one more node, but I think my pockets are full, aren't they? I think they are. There's one more node over here. Where'd we see that one? Oh, it's a really beautiful day here today in Stranded Deep. Look. All right. We got a barrel down there. It's not worth nothing to us. There's a node right there. There's a node right there. So what are we carrying around? Way too many spears. That's what we're carrying around. We were hoping to stick that shark with them all. All right, let's just go dump them over here. Try not to forget that they're here. But we definitely want the clay. We are going to forget that they're here. No, absolutely. Okay, so we got room for three. Yeah, not too bad. Actually, not too bad. How are we doing? We're getting tired. Okay, so we're gonna have to sleep tonight for sure. But the day goes by so fast anyway. Look, it's 10:30. Okay, we're good. Let's see if we can do more mining here. Where's that rock? Over here. Okay. Okay, okay. Shark, if the shark's gonna leave us alone, then let's do this thing. We're building a house out of clay, and that's that. Take that, buddy. Take that. Okay. Just keep your ears open for any sharks. Here he is. He doesn't even know we're here. Oh. And we're up. He's like, oh, you don't have your spears? Oh, okay, I'll come back. Stinking dope. All right. Yeah, where's my clay? Are they down there? Is he going to circle back or leave us alone now? I think he's going to leave us alone. He's being weird. Keep our ears open. I mean, not only do we have to go, you know, looking for treasures underwater, now we got to do this underwater. All right, we got them all, I think. Let's get up there. Oh, sweet. Anyway, in the last season, I was actually talking about how there should be more things to do underwater, and bam, there you go. I don't know. They're not listening to me, I assure you, but still, that's awesome. They should give us stuff to do underwater, right? I mean, looting is awesome. Looting is definitely awesome, but having something else to do underwater is fantastic. So, let's see here. We should be able to take five of these things, right? Four in our pocket, one in our hands. Okay. We can actually carry two more clay, but that's really good. I think it only takes two clay to make a brick. So, I mean, we're looking at one, two, three, four, so that's eight, and then nine, I guess. Nine bricks, something like that? I'm not sure. Okay, so let's see here. How bad are we doing? We're not doing too bad. We're not doing too bad. I mean, we can actually sleep on this island as well, so maybe we should just look around for another node. And is there something we can dump? Not really. Just our spears aren't that important. They're just like sticks. I think there's three there or something like that. Okay, no biggie. We should have left them back at the home base anyway. That shark's being difficult. The one that just came around, was he the one that... let's go out a little deeper here. Maybe he doesn't like the shallow water. Maybe he likes it when we're a little more vulnerable. What do you think? And it really looks like... Well, I can't put that in my hands. Right. So we can't swim without something in our hands anymore. Okay, so no problem. I think those were the only... Let's go see if we can't find that stinking stingray. I don't think they hang around. I think they respawn. They kind of like unspawn and despawn, or undespawn, respawn. Something like that. I think. Oh, man. Because that stingray didn't even flinch, so there's no point in going after it and trying to kill it, I don't think. I've never seen anybody kill a stingray, but you never know. We hit him, and he didn't even flinch. So it's kind of, I think it's just a... Unless he's over here somewhere. It's not you, is it, buddy? No? Okay. Okay. I don't know. One of them has a huge spear. H fish, if you see a stingray with a giant spear sticking out of its butt, yeah, that was me. If I can get my spear back, that'd be great. But... Okay. So, okay. Well, we got all the nodes. Oh. No, we didn't. Look. Look, there's another one. Okay. We're going after that one for sure. We're getting relatively successful here, so let's dump these things on the ground. How much space we got here? Four and two. We got all the space in the world, plus that. So actually, we got all kinds of space. We can just leave our spears here, no problem. Come on, where is that thing? Oh, do you have my... You don't have my thing. No? Okay.
Where is it? Oh, it's over there. Okay. Shh. Go get some air, buddy. Okay. We're good here. It's right over here. Here we go. Look at this guy go. What? Come on, get down there, buddy. Get down there and do your job. Now you're an underwater miner. There we go. Oh, this guy and his wonky legs. Okay, let's go. Get out. Let's get some air. There we go. We're doing great. The shark's not even... I don't know what's wrong with that shark. He's got some much more aggressive relatives. I'll tell you that much. This guy's a chump. He came and sniffed us before, but that's about it. What do you guys think of that sound? Oh, okay. I thought that was the shark. I don't know. Get that. What do you guys think of the sound effect of the mining? Pretty good, no? Okay, buddy, you're gonna be okay. You're gonna be okay. I feel like I need to check those stingrays now. Alright, so there should be one more piece available to us here. Ooh, where'd it go? Oh, here it is. Yeah, right here. And it's hiding in the bushes. Okay. You guys don't have my spear, do you? No, they sure don't. Why isn't that something? So now we got some serious clay. I mean, we got full pockets here. I brought my water, of course, because we tend to get thirsty. You see, we get thirsty really, really fast. So I brought all my jars. I got 4, 4, and 1. So let's just drink this one up. And let's take this. And we're going to have to head on home with this clay. So what I'll do is I'll go home, and I guess I'm going to grab a nap, maybe work a little bit through the night, get ourselves organized. You know how it is, inventory management and all that kind of thing. I guess I'm going to have to make some more spears. Did I dump spears here? I dumped them over here, right? I can't actually take 4 with me. So let's do that, and then I'll see you back at the home base, guys. Hold on a sec. And we brought back all our clay. We're good to go. It's a brand new morning, and we had a little bit of food. Been eating coconuts, basically. No meat. Had to kill another snake last night as well. He was in the wrong place at the wrong time. Killed another crab, too. He was lounging around in here. Can't have that. So we took care of him. But there's all the clay we brought back. I mean, we got quite a few clay. I didn't count it up here, but it is... I don't know. It's quite a few. It's probably like 25 or 26 clays, something like that. But I was just looking at the crafting menu, and let me tell you, it is 2 clay for 1 brick. Now, if you go into building, a foundation is 4 bricks. So one foundation is 8 of these. So if I want 4, I mean, you're talking 32 pieces just for a 4-piece foundation. And then the walls are 2, the door frames are 2, windows are... 2 or 1, something like that. And then there's roofing. We can also make roofing with this. I mean, take a look at this. We got, I didn't realize that. Where are you here? Buildings. If we scroll all the way to the end here, you got roofing. Now, roofing, thankfully, is only 1, which is 2 of these. Basically, 2 clay, and it makes a clay roof corner or a clay roof wedge and what have you. Clay roof cap and so forth. So, you know what? I'd like to do all those things, and I don't have enough clay. So, we only did 1 island over there, and I think we got to go on to another island over there, or that one. I just don't want to get lost, but okay, I think that's what we'll do. Actually, we'll head in that direction, right, maybe that one right there. That's where's our, yeah, that's where we came from, is that one. So we haven't been to that one. We've been over there. So there's lots to see, lots to do, right? And I mean, we're going to have to take our, which we don't even have it on us. All right, here it is right here. We need to take that with us. We did last night make a new bow with a bunch of arrows, 10 to be precise. So hopefully that's enough, but it makes it hard to loot. But you know how it is when you're doing the clay episode where you got to go get a ton of clay. It's mostly just work, but we might be attacked by a shark. And if we are, well, we'll kill him. And we'll slice him up because he's going to give us a lot of leather. And I could use a little more leather too. Because notice this here. Like if I take this pickaxe, we've been using this pickaxe for a while. Look at it. Tool durability 100%. So it's a refined pick. It doesn't seem to wear out. I was kind of concerned that it would be, but there... oh, look, now it's raining. But there you go. We got to get going before it's pitch black. We want to hit that island right over there. It starts raining, it's dark. And you can't see squat. And the water's dark. And everything's dark. We can't see. So if we start moving now. So I got my water on me. I have no food on me, but that's okay. We're just going to eat coconuts. So we're going to carry on with the mission of getting clay. I mean, getting clay underwater. It is sort of precarious a little bit with the sharks, but not too bad. We got quite a bit, but not enough. I mean, it's... I'd like to do a 2x2 foundation, right? So I'd like to get 4 foundations made, which is 32 pieces of clay. But if I could do 3x3... I mean, what would that even be? 3, 3, and 3, right? 9. So it'd be... What would that be? So if I could do 9, but 9 is, oh my goodness, it's 36. Oh, it's going to be a lot of pieces of clay. If you were to do, I mean, the foundation looks really, really good, but it's the walls that you're looking at most of the time. But anyway, so let me get my butt over here, and I'll bring you back when we're a little closer here. It doesn't look like we're going to, we're close enough that we're not going to lose it here, so we're good. And there's more buoy balls over there. There's more buoy balls over there. Oh, I like this island. I like the look of this island. Look, I like this. Okay, so let's just pull in right here. That's home base is that way. So you see we're losing home base. So this is actually pointing towards home base here. I'm going to have to make a lean-to before I go moving my raft. Because if I move my raft, I'm not going to be able to figure out where home base is. So let's just see what this island has to offer here. Maybe we can actually use this. Yes, sir. There we go. And I was whining about how much, like, you have to take the bow and the arrows, and it takes 2 slots. But, I mean, if I was to take 10 spears, which is what I was carrying around, it takes 3 slots, right? Because you can only stack those by 4, so there's no sense complaining. I was complaining there just a second ago, and I'm like, wait a second. It only takes 2 spots to carry around 10 arrows instead of 3. So, let's grab these. Hopefully, we're still going to have enough space. Oh, yeah, all kinds of space. Okay, good. We have buoy balls coming out of our ears. This is amazing. This is going to be one heck of a buoy ball raft. That's what that's going to be. All right, what do you got for me? Baked beans, sweet. Anything else? What do you got for me? A flashlight? Nice. And some what do you got? What? Okay, I want that leather for sure. That leather's worth more to me than that flashlight is. And is there anything on the roof? I remember how last time we forgot to check the roof? Okay. No boxes here? Interesting. Can I go through this door? No. But the door can go through me. All right, very good. We're in. So let's come back here and get that leather. That leather is going to be pretty sharp. That's a nice place. This is a nice beach. Like, look, this is where we should be. More planks and everything. We should be living here. Look how big this place is. We can make a giant house right here. We have a garden in the back. Another plank. We got the 2 planks we need. Sweet. I was a little bit concerned. I don't know if I should be, you know, I was kind of promising we'd be making a garden, and we'd be making, are these going to roll over the place? And we're going to be making the brick station and everything, and it took 5 of those, and now we have 5. Well, that wasn't too hard. Okay, sweet. You know what? I'm going to throw everything here. We're going to keep all our treasures here. Now, what else we got here? Let's toss the water here. Any of them land it? Oh, I stuck one, nailed it. Oh, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. It's the water bottle game. What do you call that thing? Yeah, the flipping challenge thing? Look, I think I just passed. That one right there. All right. Let's see. You know what? We better hold on to the X. So is there... Oh, yeah. We want the leather in here. Grab the leather. Let's go check the rest of the wrecks. Oh, for a second there, I thought I saw a box underneath here. It was just a railing reflecting. I was about to freak out. Not really. But, I mean, it would have been pretty cool to get a little extra treasure. But let's see what we got here. What do we got? Gimme. All right. Let's go. I like this place. This is where we should be living. This is where we should be... Look. We have a shipwreck on the island. Look at this. Oh, this is nice. This is where it could be our backyard, our little play structure for the kids and stuff. All right, let's go. Anything on the roof? No. What about out front here? Any crates? No. Oh, interesting. Getting cheap on us, are you? All right, what do you got for me? Another plank. Sweet. Cloth, not too important. A machete. Sweet. We need a box. Okay, here we go. You know what I'm talking about, the pirate ship play structure. Don't pretend you don't know what I'm talking about. You better believe it. Sweet. All right, machete's going to go right here. Now, it would be very, very... It's going to be tough to move everything. It is. Because, I mean, we have all our workstations over there. But you know what? It can be like a temporary home away from home, too, right? I mean, but this is nice. Look, we got 3 of those. That's sweet. Right there. We can make our brick station with that. Oh, this is nice. Okay, I'm actually pretty excited about this. I'm not gonna lie to you. This is cool. All right, nice island. This is what I mean by good island. I know some guys don't care. They're like, just build your place on any old island. I don't agree. I love this. I love that I can just. Okay, you know what? We're gonna need that for the tires, right? Where were the tires? On here. You know what'd be really neat is if we found more barrels. Now, did we check everything in here? I think we did. No, we missed something. Hold on. Oh, look, we even have magical yucca growing through the ground. This is a nice island. I like this. This is really good. I like that. What do you got for me, big beans? All right, let's roll. Don't hurt yourself, buddy. Okay, good. Let's keep checking. We haven't even done half the island, and I'm already super impressed. All right. Any boxes? Man, you got to give me some boxes sooner or later. Nothing in there. There's got to be one in here, right? There's got to be one in here. Oh, there you are. Gotcha. Okay. Let's see. More yucca right there. As a matter of fact, that's three. So there's two yuccas right here, and there's one in that ship. So that's three. That's nice to have. Oh, we got some clay right here. This is the island, guys. This is the island. Look, even here. Look how flat it is here. We got more pigs here, too. We can have, you know, we can let them run around. No problem. Until we need some hides. We got, I don't know if I should be picking up tarps. Let's go see what else we got. No time to be picking up tarps. Not that. This. Yeah, hungry and thirsty. Oh, more yucca over here. This is a pretty sweet island. Wow. Okay. Okay, this is the one we were looking for. More here. Look, more yucca there. Look. What's that over there? Another pig. Okay, but look. There's yucca all over the place here. We won't be hard-pressed for lashings ever. Oh, I like that. And then we got our stone here. So what is it lacking? What does it not have? It's got the fibrous leaves. It's got lots of stone nodes. It seems to have a couple of clay nodes, or there's at least one we saw. Woo! Okay, hey, what's up? All right. Man, a lot of you dip your toes in the water, and that guy's like, nope. You'll have none of it. Okay, let's grab this clay here. Can we reach it from here? That'd be really cool if we could. No? We can. Sweet. Well, we can for a little bit. Once it starts shrinking, you're going to get in the water. Let's see. That's actually what we came for, but I think, you know what? Tonight, we're ferrying everything over here. That's what's going to happen. It's a good thing we didn't start building a structure. And we couldn't have either, because, I mean, it just takes so much clay. It's crazy. So we might as well just ferry all the clay we have over here. We're going to have to build another... All right, let's get in there. I got to concentrate when I'm down here. No talking. Where is it? Stop hiding on me. Just thinking. There's one here, I think. No. It's here somewhere. I'll find you. I don't think we got six there. No, we're missing one. I know where you fell over here somewhere. Come on. Stop playing me for a monkey. Let's go. Where are you? Well, you're in here. There you are. Okay. Very good. So there's definitely some clay here. That's good. So if we bring over our 25, 26 clays that we had from the other island, and if we can get another 25 or 26... Ooh! Okay, we got a snake situation, and we have no weapon. Fantastic. Okay, no problem. So is that it for our shipwrecks? Interesting. Well, we might see more shipwrecks at night if we see, like, the bubbles or whatever. We'll look around and see if we see some bubbles. We did this one, right? Yeah, that was the first one we did. Okay, so actually, the three shipwrecks are right here. But look how nice this is. This is nice. This is the kind of place I like to find. Open like this. Come on, man. That's way better than just jamming it into the side of an island somewhere. You gotta have open space. And I mean, we got this. We can put our pier right here. We can put a pier right next to this thing. Oh, look, there's a node. Everything. We'll put a pier right here. And it'll look like this is our ship. And then we'll land here. We'll come in on our little budget raft over here. But it'll look like that's ours. And then we'll come over here. We'll have our house built right here, where all my junk is. And we'll have that as our backyard. I mean, that's pretty a picturesque backyard, no? I think so. Okay, so I got a lot of work to do as far as transporting stuff. And you know what? Actually, what we'll do, since our house is probably going to make up most of this area, let's see where our garden could go right back in here, right? Right back in here in the backyard. Right here. Okay, let's put our clay where the garden's going to go. Did we ever look inside of our crate? I don't think that we did. And it's medication. Fantastic. Anything else? No. Okay, so let's actually stick our beans in with the medication. And, okay. Well, and I think that's what's going to happen, guys. How are we doing here? Oh, we're really thirsty. The thirst is crazy. So what I can do, since I messed up the still and all of that on the other island, I don't like where I put it. Where's my raft? Oh, man. Actually, there looks like some pretty good wrecks over there, too. This game has gotten really, really good. Have I ever said that? I don't know, guys, but there you go. I've been enjoying this thoroughly, and I hope you guys have been enjoying it as well. It's going to be a little bit of a shorter episode because I'm going to start doing some ferrying of our stuff back here. So what I'm going to do, I mean, I can go around the island, check up. Well, I'm going to grab those tires too, but, you know, pick up all the stuff off the ground, the wood, the sticks, the rocks and so forth. Maybe do a little mining of the rocks and so forth. See how much stuff we can get. Try not to get bit by the snake. Do all that kind of stuff. And then gather all our things right over there. I think what we'll do, we're gonna have a ton of booyah balls, so maybe actually before we, you know, next episode, I think what we'll do is we'll be back at the first island. What we'll do is put a raft together, make it a little bigger with all the booyah balls we have over there, so we don't have to transport them. And we can make at least two more. You coming for me, buddy? We can make at least two more foundations, right? Two more raft foundations with the booyah balls over there. So otherwise we're gonna be ferrying back and forth forever and ever. So let's not do with that. Let's pick one of these up. There you go. But anyways, guys, that's going to be it for now. I hope you enjoyed this little episode of Stranded Deep, but we have found home. I mean, this is home. This is it. We're looking at it. This is the future right here. So I'm going to do some ferrying of stuff, and I'm also going to take care of getting some of the clay out of the water here as much as I can anyway, so that we can at least start and put a foundation down. And if we can get enough, like, get enough wood, we'll be able to build some, you know, like a balcony slash pier that can kind of come out here. We'll start with the pier. We'll put a piece right here so we know we'll angle it to go right alongside here. Matter of fact, why don't we do it right now? Oh, we don't have a hammer here. Yeah. Oh, we can't do it right now. Stink. But then we'll have our brick station. We'll have our first, you know, crop plot right over there. It's going to be good. So if you enjoyed this episode, guys, don't forget to hit that like button. And I hope to see you on the next one. It's going to be good. Thanks for watching. Bye.